I need a bad bitch. Addison Rae, the shawty the baddest. She got a way, the shawty is savage. The shawty don't play.
Okay, wait, this is like real. They legitimately just got handcuffed to each other. And these cuffs, these are real handcuffs. Like, they don't come off.
Do we need to call
the These don't come off. What are we supposed to do? Get some soap. You really want this key? You really want this key?
Oh my god!
I don't know if you guys can hear that, but she's literally going. Oh yeah, Justin, the steak master. Look at these steaks. Each of these are like gigantic. Oh yeah.
These are very special tomahawk ribeyes from the one and only Omaha Steaks. Check them out. This is amazing steak.
Amazing. Amazing.
Guys, tell me this isn't spooky. I am here at my dad's house, and look it, I'm literally, the house is like way over there. I'm on his property at the like garden area. In the middle of the night, I keep hearing noises, and I'm looking for lemons. I don't know where the lemons are, guys. This is kind of scary. I'm just walking in the dark, hoping everything's okay. Yeah, see, the closest sign of the house is way over there. So, wish me good luck. Okay, guys, so I made it out of the bushes, and I come to see Jay cooking the meats, guys. Look at this. We are eating so good tonight. We have, like, 2-foot-long tomahawk steaks. These look so delicious. Oh, my gosh.
Wait till we cut in them. They're gonna be off the chain. Unbelievable.
Yo, guys, Simone hit 900K on YouTube, so I want to come on here and say congratulations. You are so amazing. Keep up the great work, and you're almost to a million. That's awesome, Simone. Keep it up. All right, guys, I was thinking, and I think it would be pretty cool if you guys could suggest some YouTube content to me, for me to do, because I need some. So, any cool videos you guys have, suggest it down below. Also, guys, I just want to say I appreciate all of the Clayton edits you guys have been making. I absolutely love watching them, and I might even post the best edits. I might repost them in my story, so make some good edits, and I'll check them out. Love you guys.
What the heck? Eliana, what are you doing?
Ah! Congrats for 600K, Claire.
Oh, thank you.
You're awesome.
Lev, I have something to tell you. I've never seen two pretty best friends.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's so stupid. Like, why you gotta be so ugly?
There's three pretty best friends.
No, you're ugly.
Wait, isn't he definitely the ugly one out of the best friends? No, it's definitely Lev.
Come on. I'll take one for the team. I'll be the ugly one.
No, it's definitely not you. It's definitely him.
No, it's definitely you.
No, it's definitely you. It's definitely you.
He looks like the Killer Royce.
Look how ugly! Oh,
he said it's you!
No! Good morning, everyone. I hope you have an amazing day. I'm about to go walk Frank, and I love you guys.
What happened?
We were taking a thumbnail, and we can't find the keys because these are real handcuffs.
And it hurts really bad.
Yeah, I'm not gonna chase you.
Are you crying?
No.
She steady dripping Sailor Ross, she got the perfect face. Thumbing through the deck of 52 and she the highest rank. She don't answer questions, she mysterious like the ace of spades. Rebel kind of curious, but nervous when it comes to fate.